10-minute time limit. In the ring at this time from Denton, Texas, weighing 340 pounds, Rusty Brooks. His opponent, soon to make his way down the aisle from Grenoble in the French Alps, weighing 477 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Look at the unbelievable size of Andre the Giant. Yes, indeed. Many feel this man the most extraordinary athlete of this or any other generation, stepping over the top rope. And Andre to meet huge Rusty Brooks over the 300-pound mark, listed at 340. Here we go. I don't think Brooks will be trying that again. He may. Brooks with a tackle there, and he went down to the canvas. Now trying to lock up with Andre. Andre quickly behind him. Brooks, I'm quite certain, is not accustomed to being smothered quite like this.
It all happens 1 week from tomorrow night, ladies and gentlemen. Sunday, October 14th, a super spectacular coming to the beautiful Meadowlands Arena in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Arnold Skolin, Captain Louis Albano refereeing the Adonis Murdoch Samoan tag team title match, and Nikolai Volkoff and the Iron Sheik meet Sergeant Slaughter and Andre the Giant at the Meadowlands Arena 1 week from tomorrow night, October 14th.
Whatever pounds, that he can do it because he's looking his weight, but there's no way. And right now he thinks he's going to pick up Andre again. No way.
Look, he's trying to get him up almost. Brooks, you could wrench your back out in a second trying to get Andre the Giant up like that, I'll tell you. And what's that? Yes! The Ugandan Giant, Kamala, and Friday. Walking about ringside. Andre distracted. Look at Andre. Look at the look on Andre's face. I don't think he can believe what he's seeing.
And he's wondering what's going on. Certainly he's not going to trust this guy, Kamala.
Look at Kamala looking up at Andre. I don't think he's amazed. Andre looking down on Kamala. Look at that.
But I'm telling you, Vince, I believe that this Kamala, hey, call him crazy if you want, or maybe he's got an awful lot of confidence. He wants to get his hands on Andre the Giant. He wants to test this man out.
Look at that. Look. Friday trying to control the Ugandan Kamala, who obviously wanted to take a much closer look at Andre the Giant. Oh, don't do that. Kamala. You see him drag Friday?
He wants to get in there. This guy's talking to him. He's telling him, no, 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 whatever the strategy is, but he wants to get in that ring.
Andre keeping Rusty Brooks in the corner now. Chops away on the pectoral area. 340-pound Rusty Brooks is small in comparison to the man inside the ring and the man outside of the ring.
Vince, Kamala wants in the ring, but Andre isn't exactly looking scared. He's saying, hey, come on in, I'm in here. So I think they both would like to test each other.
Rusty Brooks, surprisingly, is not doing much with Andre thus far. Oh! Ah. Andre, ooh, down in the chest, covering Rusty Brooks. Gets one, gets two, and good three count. Victorious, and boy did he ever have a keen look casting on the Ugandan Giant, Kamala. Andre gets a tremendous roar of approval from this capacity crowd. We take you now back to the replay.
Look at this, he's got this Brooks down. Look at this, here's Andre, 500 pounds, come crushing right down on Brooks's chest. And you know Brooks is going nowhere, but they right in that mat for a count of three.
And there, Andre looking right into the eyes of the Ugandan giant Kamala, and you wonder what's going on in Andre's mind. Andre must be saying to himself, is this the man? Is this the man that makes wrestling history? Is this the man that defeats me? Because thus far, Andre the Giant, thus far, the only undefeated super heavyweight in professional wrestling history. Andre the Giant slapping his belly, much like we have seen the Ugandan Giant do in the past. And the Ugandan, with Friday on his way back after a real good, long, hard look at Andre the Giant. We'll take you now, ladies and gentlemen, to the World Wrestling Federation.